long as medical is concerned, it is over 56,000-57,000 individuals. They have been given the medical aid. On receiving the orders, we also have relief operations started at a massive scale. That too, providing relief to the people through heli transport. And the biggest job was to establish a tent city. So we have established that, a tent city located at Kaloi with a capacity of over 5,000 individuals. They are provided with all basic necessity. This includes clean water. This includes all their eatables. This includes their animal protection, animal areas, latrine, washroom, school, vocational center, and may I add ritual places like mosque and mandir. Beside that, there is a full-fledged 40-bed hospital located there in Kaloi, having three gynecologists also available in that, and having all the modern facilities and the medical, which so far, as an independent hospital, they have provided relief and medical operation, medical assistance to over 6,000 men and women of the area. As long as NGOs are concerned, I am sure and I am very positive that as the day passes, they are increasing their spirit for coming into the area and helping the poor. It's increasing day by day, and I am sure it's going to be in the optimum swing in the near future.
Thank you.